The Local Government Unit and Municipal Blood Council of Anao Tarlac present this certificate of recognition to, in grateful recognition and sincere acknowledgement of the invaluable contribution and support extended to the voluntary blood donation program, thereby contributing in no small measure to the blood requirement of the municipality. Given this 6th day of July 2009, during its first Monday flag raising held at the Municipal Covered Court, Anao Tarlac, signed by Honorable Mayor Edgardo S. Felipe, Municipal Blood Council Chairman. So pagkatawag po ng pangalan nyo, punta po kayo sa harap para i-receive ang inyong award. So first on the list, Mr. Mercilino Apuan from Barangay Hernando.
Mag-shot kayo sa hindi.
Elizabeth Carion from Barangay Sinense. Barangay Kagamad Loreto Jaime from San Juan. Salazar from Suabertes. Sami from PNP. But not the least, Barangay Kagawad Wilson Velasco from Don Ramon. Hindi sila takot sa karayom. So, pagkakita na po natin yung award, next level na award natin, ang Galaner's Award. 10 times dapat. So, may pito pa kayo.